This past Christmas, we had a family member give us a butter churner as a gift. Yes, you heard that right, a butter churner. Wow. Well, we were really appreciative for the gift. We thought it was pretty cool, and we were looking forward to, at some point, using this butter churner as something of a novelty, but we didn't expect it would become a part of our weekly life, our regular affairs, and I bet you can imagine what I'm going to say next. We're here in the coronavirus era, and we brought out that butter churner, and we put it to good use. Made the butter, and I gotta say, it is phenomenal. I love it. And then we did something else we hardly ever do, baked bread from scratch, from home, fresh bread. It was fantastic right out of the oven. You put it with that butter, man, it was phenomenal. And I'm looking forward to it happening. Apparently later on today, I'm actually getting fresh butter with fresh bread. I'm really looking forward to it. It is a new highlight. Gotta give you a hint though. When they say that you gotta churn butter at room temperature, the buttermilk, it's gotta get to that temperature, they mean it. Because it said, okay, do this motion for 10 minutes and it'll turn into butter. And there I am, I'm sitting there doing it, I'm going, Fury, you have one job, one instruction to follow, you're already screwing it up. It is not turning into butter. What on earth is wrong with you? Because I waited until, well, I did it too soon. It was still a little bit cold. It wasn't perfectly room temperature. So I put it aside for 3 hours, went back to it, sure enough, turned into butter. So it matters. Follow the instructions, guys. I know that's a particularly difficult thing for us, but it did matter. So I got the butter out of the way. I tell you this story because it's nothing particularly profound, and me and making butter may not be of interest to you, but you can probably relate to the fact that something similar has happened in your life and that some sort of daily activity has changed for you. Something you never thought you would actually be doing. Maybe you've dusted off an old board game that you haven't played in many years since you were a kid. You go, I love this thing. Maybe you're looking at the fact you used to always get the $5 latte every morning. Now you're not doing it and you're going, I'm never going back. I'm saving that $5 a day moving forward. Or maybe you're saying when this is all over, first thing I do, bam, I'm getting in line for that $5 latte. That is the one thing I miss about life right now. Tell me about some of the anecdotes in your life that have changed, because there's a lot of frustrating things, headaches, hardships going on for people, but there's also some kind of fun, quirky, lively stories about how life has been different that, well, we can all share some tips and cool stories to trade with each other. So send me a tweet, send me an email, leave a comment below this video. How has your life changed?